Speaking of WrestleMania, there is some very, very big, big wrestle news today on X, aka Twitter. It says here, a woman who received payout from WWE boss Vince McMahon, this guy, you know Vince McMahon, has accused McMahon, the company, and former executive of trafficking in a new lawsuit that raises questions about the breadth of an internal company probe conducted by a law firm last year. What? Vince McMahon? This guy is like ancient, but okay, let's get into it. Janelle Grant, a former employee at WWE's headquarters, said in a lawsuit filed Thursday that she was abused and exploited by McMahon while he was chief executive. Oh, man. She alleged that McMahon lured her with promises of a career advancement. That's not cool. And he allegedly exploited her and trafficked her to other men inside the company. The lawsuit, filed in Connecticut federal court, describes in graphic detail Grant's accounts of interactions with the businessman and TV personality. She alleged that McMahon and another WWE executive locked her in an office in WWE's headquarters in Stamford, Connecticut on June 15, 2021 and took turns while other staff were working. In the middle of another workday, on June 23rd, 2021, McMahon locked Grant inside his private locker room at WWE's offices and forced himself on her, over a massage table, the suit says. Later that day, McMahon's personal assistant delivered $15,000 in Bloomingdale's gift cards to Grant in her office. Who the heck goes to Bloomingdale's? Gross. The suit also includes screenshots of explicit text messages that McMahon allegedly sent to Grant. In May 2020, message read, I am the only one who owns you and controls who I want to. Oh, this is from the Wall Street Journal. Ew. But don't worry, guys. We have more tweets. Oh, my God, guys. There's some gross stuff in here. This is from... So it says, Brock Lesnar and Vince McMahon both need to get sent to prison. It says, in July 2021, the suit says McMahon instructed Grant to create a personalized content for a WWE superstar he was trying to re-sign. The suit didn't name that professional wrestler, but described him as both a UFC fighter and WWE talent. People familiar with the matter identified the wrestler as Brock Lesnar, one of WWE's biggest names. Lesnar didn't immediately respond Thursday to requests for comment, obviously. The suit said McMahon shared explicit photos with the star and informed Grant that he likes what he sees. After the star agreed to a new WWE contract, McMahon tested Grant in August 2021 to say that part of the deal In December, McMahon gave Grant's personal cell phone number to WWE star. The lawsuit said the wrestler asked her to send a video of herself. Oh my god! Video of herself, yellow liquid. And the suit said after she did, he called her a bee. The same month, the suit said the star expressed a desire to set a play date, but a snowstorm disrupted travel plans. Thank God for snow. Hey guys, I don't know if you guys are gonna be ready for this next series of text messages from Vince McMahon. And these were text messages, by the way, that are in this court document here. So I'll try as best as I can. Some of them are just very graphic. Okay, so in section 138, following a menage a trois, in May 11, 2020, McMahon said explicit messages to Ms. Grant that further detailed his fantasies of seeing her in... Okay, so just a reminder, this is Vince McMahon, okay? I love it. That's you, Janelle. You just can't get enough, can you? In the future, it's going to be so bad, you'll demand to be, twice a day, and not just with bleh in a menage a trois. Why not let others see the beautiful, voluptuous body and watch... What? Okay, maybe not this one. Okay, you know what? Oh my god, it's even worse! Okay, So guys, I encourage you to maybe take a look at that on your own. It's very insane. Why is it? Okay, may I ask you, why is it that sometimes people in power are very Randy? Why? I don't get it. What is it about being in charge of the WWE that makes someone very Randy like that? I have no idea. It's kind of insane. Even though she received a payout, it was obviously traumatizing for this poor lady. This is just crazy. I just can't believe it. I mean, like, I can. But, like on the 2024 bingo card, Vince McMahon wasn't even there. He wasn't even on. So the fact that I'm like, what is this WWE stuff? It's just incredibly insane. I can't believe what I'm seeing. I'm going to have to read some of those text messages off stream because they are so graphic in nature that it's just... brain explosion. Absolute brain explosion.
Thank you so much for watching the video. Shout out to my patrons that help make these videos possible. If you want to help support the channel, you can always join me at Patreon, subscribe to me on Twitch, or become a member on YouTube. I also have links to merch in the description below. As always, I appreciate your support, and I'll see you in the next video. Mwah!